Do I always need to leave a new link, all just because my old videos have slowed down, and my new ones, they would just not be able to get a lot of views? How can I get more views like this? I think I might need to delete all of my links. At this point, just because I can't get a lot of views anymore, and the videos, they're getting thousands of views per hour. And that's for one of each video. So what's wrong?